probably should have put a little funnel there to keep it off the running on the frame. Oh well. Try this tool out here. Haven't really used this thing, but let's see if it works. Seems like it worked. Napa Gold 1365 is what was in it. Okay, so as I was taking things apart here, I noticed that this fuel pump was replaced and they just had these wire nutted together, and it was a pretty poor job. So I'm going to put these together using these connectors. They're actually a self-soldering, heat shrinking and sealing connector. They have a solder inside it and these sealing bands and then the heat shrink around that. pretty neat little connectors here. So basically you just slide the connector over the wire. It's kind of difficult to work in this area. These wires are pretty short. Yeah, let's try that. It's not perfect, but just hard to get to. There it is. These things usually work really well, but it's just kind of hard to get in here, and it's also good to clean the wires really well. And actually, I've learned that if you take a little bit of sandpaper and just sand the wires, they solder so much better, which I did not do here. Wish I had a little bit more room to work in here. Okay, this is the machine all finished. I got it painted. I didn't paint the whole thing. I didn't paint the tracks down there. But for the body, like the engine cover and stuff, I did paint the roll bar here. I went ahead and moved these pins because this pin right here was hitting that at first, but got the boom and hydraulics and everything painted, put new lines, covers, I got an LED light on there. I didn't get any video of painting it. I completely ran out of space, but this is pretty much it. So yeah, let's get this thing to work.